When we creep over the speed limit, it encourages others to do the same. So even if you're not in a crash, you're still contributing to the trauma on our roads. When we all slow down, so will our road toll.